Hello everyone, yeah, so it's Lily here. Today I'm going to solve class how to draw tear jingles. It was actually pretty good, but since he didn't like it, I will. Sorry. What did this look so good? This like this. Okay. So I recommend starting with a base. But if you want to draw it, have hand drawn here, then okay. I know it doesn't look great. Let me remove this. Your sleeve. If you want to draw some of the last, you don't have to undo this. If you want to draw someone crying. Do this. Put it for the little flowers. This has. Over here. It's drove. I hope you like it.